here. Great opportunity to see what a real life Stingray feels like, folks.
Ano meron? Dyan kayo, mag-touch nga kayo, doon kayo. Mag-touch nga kayo. No, not yet. Touch mo ah. You touched him. Come on, Jason. Really?
Folks, we got lots of successful stingray touching going on here.
Touch it.
You'll find out.
Oh, a big one.
That stingrays are very, very soft and sturdy. They feel so good that after you touch one, you automatically want to touch another. So be sure.
I don't want to bite.
Don't miss your chance to touch a stingray. They're very used to being touched. They're not going to hurt you. They don't have any barbs. Our staff removes the barbs. They couldn't sting you if you wanted to. Interestingly enough, their barbs are made of a substance very similar to your fingernails. The shark that you see over here is an epaulette shark. You see, he's got those long shape, and you've got the great big eye spots on his sides. On his